film critic on the live show every last 10 minutes, and we talk about, for the past 2 months, Hitchcock movies we're running on the station. They're public domain.
Yeah. Oh, really?
You could get a wonderful, I just picked up a wonderful set there in the next room of a Hitchcock for like $10, and there's like 20, 30 of them.